Like your yard, Mr. Strong. How much would you take for it?
It's not for sale.
Not for sale. Okay. I just took a look around. I like this place. Fire for melting silver, canal to get it away. How much?
Nothing you see here is for sale, Mr. Gold.
Oh, everything is for sale. Everything. You tell Mr. Strong, I'm going to buy his yard.
This yard has been in his family since they settled.
But I've decided to make it part of our deal.
Charlie! Charlie, come here. I'm gonna spin a coin for your yard, Charlie.
Coin to what?
If it's heads, Abby here takes all of this with my blessing. And if it's tails, I fuck your daughter, Mr. Gold.